is the Writer's Almanac for Sunday, May the 2nd, 2021. The first commercial jet airliner service was inaugurated on this day, 1952, the British Overseas Aircraft Corporation. It was a de Havilland Comet 1, 36-seater, jet-powered, and the first flight was from London to Johannesburg, stopping in Rome, Beirut, Khartoum, Entebbe, and Livingston. It took 23 hours, and the jet flew above the storms, 8 miles high. It was on this day in 2000, President Clinton made global positioning systems, the GPS technology, freely available for use outside the military. The GPS receiver, which calculates its position based on signals from at least 4 different satellites. The technology now available in a whole host of devices, cell phones, watches, and so forth. It was on this day in 1536 Anne Boleyn was arrested and imprisoned for high treason, incest, and adultery. She was 34 years old. She had black hair, olive skin, big dark eyes. She was intelligent, well-spoken, interested in politics and reform of the church. She had arrived at the court of King Henry VIII as a lady-in-waiting to Queen Catherine of Aragon. The king fell in love with her. She refused him. That made him even more interested. He looked for ways to annul his marriage to Catherine. Henry wrote her love letters. Finally, by the end of 1532, Anne Boleyn was pregnant by Henry. They were secretly married in January, and Henry, defying the Pope, declared himself the head of the Church of England. And the baby was born in September, a daughter, and she would become Queen Elizabeth I. Henry wanted a son. Anne suffered 3 miscarriages in the next 3 years, and Henry turned his attentions to Jane Seymour, who was Anne's lady-in-waiting, and he set out to have Anne Boleyn executed. Here's a poem for today by Barbara Crooker entitled Retriever. If heaven is a lovely lake of beer, as St. Bridget wrote, then dog heaven must be this tub of kibble, where you can push your muzzle all day long without getting bloat or bellyache, where every toilet seat is raised at the right level for slurping, and fire hydrants and saplings tell you, here, relieve yourself on us. And the sun and moon fall at your feet, celestial frisbees flinging themselves in shining arcs for your soft mouth to retrieve. Rumi says personality is a small dog trying to get the soul to play, but you are a big dog with an even larger heart. And you have redeemed our better selves. Forgive us for the times we walked away, wanted to do taxes or wash dishes instead of playing fetch or tugger. In the green field of heaven, there are no collars, no leashes, no delivery trucks with bad brakes. And all the dogs run free. Barking is allowed, and every pocket holds a treat. Sit. Stay. Good dog. A poem by Barbara Crooker, Retriever, from her Selected Poems, published by Future Cycle Press and used by permission here on the Writer's Almanac. Be well, do good work, and keep in touch.